What are you thinking about?
I do what I do because of my dad.
He was a hero. He gave his life for the pursuit of knowledge.
Control, if you're getting that, over.
It's crazy out there. There's fires everywhere and plane crashes. They're calling it the Surge.
Major, we have some highly classified information.
What can you tell us about the Lima Project?
Its objective was to search for advanced extraterrestrial life. The ship disappeared approximately 16 years into the mission.
And the commander was?
He was my father, sir.
This might come as quite a shock to you. Your father was experimenting with a highly classified material that could threaten our entire solar system. All life would be destroyed. We're counting on you to find out what's happening out there.
I worry about you. I love you.
Please begin your psychological evaluation. As best you can, please describe your current mental and emotional state.
I'm feeling good, ready to do my job to the best of my abilities.
I remain fully committed to the lawful completion of the mission. If necessary, I will destroy the project in its entirety.
The Earth put its hopes in him. And now, it's fate. It's on me.
We have a job to do. Are you ready?
I'm ready.